It's times like these, can't contain my rage, and I remind myself that I should act my age. I've given up hope of more than a simple fix. I don't even realize how hard it is for you to stick with me. You think you're above the team. Self-improvements have got no chance when we're both thieves. When I tried to discuss it, I wasn't aiming to be mean. No matter what I did, you'd already labeled me nagging queen. And suddenly I wished I'd been the one to start the fight, rather than putting on defenses and holding in the spite. Can we talk about it? Not right now. There's nothing I can do but walk away, give you some space. But in times like these, when you're pumping down, I wanna see your pretty face hit the ground. I wanna wipe that smile off, turn those brows down, turn your face into a frown. I wanna bring your day down and crush your dreams. I wanna take away your tell you that you're nothing without me, just to make you see how bad I've got it. I've tried to reason with the devil himself, and maybe my methods have been questionable, but patience comes with a price, and I'll be damned to hell if you don't understand that sort of criticism doesn't bode well with me. Don't treat me like your secretary. I've had enough, and your charms are wasted on me. I know I'm not perfect, and I never claim to be the one who yearns for assistance constantly, yet led down a seemingly fruitless path, and so generously gives everything they have away. Working tirelessly, I'm earning my keep, so to speak. Why don't you try responding nicely? Forgiveness, so you hate it. I wanna stick some pins into your oversized ego. I wanna cut you down to size. I wanna show you how pathetic you are. I'm even gonna grace you with my precious time, because I have the last word. I have the moral high. I have the absolute right. And you'll see how much it hurts me. I don't need your sympathy. You're indefensible, and I'll give it some consideration. Don't put me on trial, and when my migraine goes away, you'll be at peace. But I can't say it unless you apologize genuinely. Cause at a time like this, I'm just bringing to the table the things I did to you. If I were mentally unstable, I'd tell down and wind you up, thread and torture till you beyond intolerable. I'd like to teach you a lesson you'll never forget. Put you through a personal hell. Find the things to drive you crazy and hold you captive while